kindly check out the second click on the subscribe button right below this video.
Rezi varata parata parakata le parata rimbara dosha parata lada Eruza parata 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 ruza paragati jegete gete Redete de paragado jeverende rubranara prana paragati azapalaba El ruza paragatania jagadagada lavala rendo roprano lagata Jeruza varata barande ruza varata mande resha barata palata Kema ruza paragadi sharande le ruza paragadia kaparande ruza parata Le rezodo paragadi sharande ruzi valagadia runzi piero valata Jabarande ruzi farata lagada barendo ruza valata bagadie sharadagada Erdedededededa ragado jiva ruza barandelegedo ale ruzi barado bogado jeve ruzi paraba reteligo paramderando lagadaba la raza barada balagada balagada rabadaba a jegederendo lagadaba ladaba ladaba ale ruza barande roza baladaba e shagadale ruza baradaba ele ruza Vanda ruza baragadana sharadha le rozi varata baragoto bolo bolege doji varam de rendo gada le roza barate ruza varada balate e kaparuzi varada bale e rezuna ma shabarata liga paha e le ruza gade ruzi varada rabaraga baloto gada rezo gada jivaram de rendo kopela la barato Zivarata maranto gada Le ruza varata barado lagada E rezo barata gada bha A jaba balada na ruza varata malate Le ruza varato lagada Ya jidido la renza barada E kutura de ruza baranda lata We have come unto Yahweh We have come unto Yahweh We have come unto the one that reigns forever we have come unto Yeshua we have come unto Jesus our Savior maruza da berizuza gadea roperuzi valagadan de ruza varadaba reperedo lagadaba ladaba 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 la rosa varadaba la redagadaba le rosa da baledon jagade ruza valaba e kudura beruza vanama e gabalagado Jarando Logada Ekopora Valata, we have come to the God of the whole universe. Jaruza Vande Rupredora Balaba, we have come Majanda Ruza Palati Yagadir, Olo Rosa Baranda Lagadegadegadegaba, Ele Rosa Ba, Ele Rosa Ba, Jigudule Ruza Ba, Ego Doga 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 Dover Degede, Rebaraga Doga 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 Doga, Le Rosa Malaga. Gadaba, El Ruza Barra Dogoda, Jegedegedegede, Loronza Barando Robodaba, La Barradoza Barra de Ruza Vandagade, Ega Barrado, Rizada, Legaba, Jabadaba, La Ruza Baranda Rando Godobodaba, Jesus, Mande Ruza Barra de Ruza Barra Dagade, El Uruzani Mana Ruza Valagade, Jaruza Barato, Gabara do Rosa Barra de Regada Balata, Rebana Gadarando Logada, Eliguta Rusa Barrando Rogaba, La Raza Barrada Gada, Jimanada, La Rusa Barra Doza Ne Cabala, Agabala Gabala Gabala, Redagadoja Rada Bala, Rusa Barra Gadia, Shabalabate, Ale Rusa Barrati Mananana, Shabarabalapa, Eguruza Barra Tunamanaya. Shabarada Rabalatia Gabalaba La Ruza Mana Ruzi Via Togoda Balata Aleko Barato Lagada Yagadaba Shiminima El Ruza Barada Lada Balata Menenema Shabadaba Lagadamane Sharada Lagade Ruza Valatea Kabalaba Imana Manana Jibidi Bigabala Renda Gadaba El Ruza Varadi Mana Barado Rabaladia El Ne Ruza Varada Jimini Kudu We have come. We have come before the great one. We have come ali ruzavara da balerdebe jegedele ruzavara pranamalaba ele ruzavara tabaragado jivalada malagada baradora dagada bella runzavalaba le rosa da baragade jeruzavaranda gadeja randa pala ere zaga barade ruzavara gadenama jegede ruzavara pranamana de ruzi vietaba magaba le ruza vate rosa bala tega orizuvaran paragadije ruzi palata egatoja. Go ahead and worship the Most High. Eko palaronzata, he is the Most High God. Jeruza vandia nokudeanga parada rezalateo nomanoma, he is higher than that thing that you may be facing. He is higher than that challenge, than that problem. He is higher than your circumstance, is higher than your situation. Lebarato, you can just go right on that revelation and offer the Lord your highest praise right upon that revelation and give the Lord your highest worship. Render your heart unto the Lord. Aloru zidigiba lorande zini miyako palagada eluru zavaraga perun zalat Eja ruza valate kobota aguturi varanda pale ruza valata. Oh Jesus Yeshua Mashiach Rezino taparagadianda ruza valate Ola godoba parazulekoba ele ruza gapale kojia, the one that never leaves anyone behind. Aninon jerunza valakenon jataha le ronza palate, those that come to him, he will in no wise cast away. As long as you come to God, he cannot cast you away. Alabaruza paratene mosha palaba enukudulu kudu erregedo zibaran dogada ali gupa ruzi dokopa eshogodola goda lagada kamala gapaha erre dagada edo pala ruza barato mene ma jimanama le roza barada bala bala ba ege per ruza barata gadia le roza mada bala deme namanama e le roza barabala da bagadia shabada ba e le ruza bala terru prana bala ba a per ruza bada gadia shabada ba e Luruza varadagadea le ruzize verruza barabalatea e shagade ruza vara paragadea zavala rumbalatea jimini miritia zavala daba le maragada manamalare nagadadada reperadagada baladere maladamaladalama le ruza varadamana malada shabadaba le kumunu jividigitia jimini miritia kabarade rededede re kabarado jivarado lagada le berruza barada malada balaronde malamada bale ruza balaba re kabaradia shabalabatea zabalaba la ruza maranda manata liko malata. Jesus, we have come, Master, we have come. Elemana sharato managatea, go ahead and register your prayers. presence. Go ahead and register your presence. Oh, Shabala, there is a place for you. There is a place for you in the throne room. There is a place for you. There is a place for you. You have your space. Can you go ahead and take your space? Baruzi Valagon Gerato Malaba. Doruza Valatu Nemenemene Ruzi Vieto Goba. Doboro Rosa Vadi Goba. Ele Rosa Baga Berusa Baga De. Ale Cobarandozi Zivarato Pahata. Eco Poro Dogadori Varandoza Palia. Jesus is here. La runza de kuate runzi vieto palate uruzi vieto gobenda gade jarrando pa ada ruze venuta miniaco aluga palarendo balada. Jesus is here. Oh ha ha ayana to jarranto copala resolo godaya godovalando rabalaba elo runza palatalia. Yeshua is here. Oh sharale godobalaba. Baruch Baba Shema Donai. Blessed is the one that comes in the name of the Lord. Baruch Hashem Adonai. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Aye sharando sapale rosunemea kobaradane sharando gada repelegadando rosa balaba. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Baruch Hashem Adonai. Ulegun jeruza barate rumbrana rabalate odoskupera gade jerunda pa alade. We have come to the one whose visage is like the lion and the lamb. Oh, the palande ruzia. He is the lion. He is the lamb. The mato jaratale. He is not only a lion. He is the lamb. He katon jarataha. We are talking about the priesthood dimension and the kingship dimension of our God. He is the lamb. He is the lion. He roars. He agotos randa palabha rosadata. And he asudiako paratona randa kapha. And he also stands at the altar. Reperunza vateja randa kapha. We have come to the lion and the lamb. Amande ruzaba repegudu zigiduana ale godomba randora dagade rededede juruza vala. We have come and oskaita umeruza vadi tuna marandena ayana nanana manamina manemelemene yanana shavalapa. Is your voice being heard where it matters? A songwriter wrote and said, and I will not be silent, and I will always praise you, and I will not be silent, I will always worship as long as I am breathing. I will always worship. I will never be silent. The psalmist will say there is something to shout about. In the Passion Translation, he said there is something to shout about. Oh, Jesus is someone to shout about. Like a pande ronza tio koparate ereto jarando gado aluku parato zivarando gado jabalaba. Is Jesus not someone to shout about? Is he not someone for you to lift up your voice unto in worship, in adoration? We have come to the lover of our souls. We have come to the lover, our love, the lover of our souls. Aye, Sharuza Baranto Gada, and we can freely express our hearts. We can freely express ourselves because we are with our love. Anokuba de Ruzi Banande Kumeninda no Jirudivie Kabalate Ketia Ininu Jarado Velatia Zabalaba Anemara Gadabero Zabalatea Nizuzivi Jarado Zivia Merda Gadea. Can you create a love Jehovah Afeha, Ekamane, Shabaradiza Manateko Valagadea. Enno razi valadaba, egeder valaba, kumeniaja, revelate mani gini mini 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 mana mana ma, ele razu mini giviliti andidia, iribu jividi vidie, shabalagadizi vidi vidi gidi, shabalabalabate, rivadate gidi mana da mala da bala da bala da bala da bala bala da bala da, ele rene melegede mana reno ravala da ba, ele rosa vala balatia jimini mana ma, go ahead. Create the atmosphere for lovers in your room. Create the atmosphere for lovers. Wherever you are, let no shibiria do mini manatea gadi manana madea sonne meata. Elemenere ne lemena bushi mini 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 manana. Lere debele temene manaya. Shividi bidia kabadabadabadea. Shividi bidibata. Revela debele 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 Emanana shibedabate ilamarade sharata valatea shibedibidibaka retadadadadadadadadadadadadadadada enora malada shibedibidibidia shibedibidiba enuna jinivika valatea animaro shavaratea nderuza valate kamanamanate shibediba enuna manamena shibedibaleba enora varada valatea shibedibidiba deberadura vada valatea Jebede balaba, enna kaya shabada balaba. Yini di di di, jibidi bidi 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 balaba 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 shabalaba. In the name of Jesus, we have worshipped Psalm 34 from verse 3 to 5. It says, "Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me from all my fears." He says in verse 5, "They looked unto him and were lightened, and their faces were not ashamed." He says they looked unto him. There is something that looking into the face of God does to us. It lightens us, and our faces from the light of from the countenance of the Lord, our faces will not be ashamed. Your situation will not make you ashamed. When you look into the countenance of God, there is a light that comes from his countenance that heals your situation, that heals your situation, so that you are no longer ashamed, so that you are no longer ashamed. Can you begin to pray and declare that you behold the countenance of the Lord in your situations? You behold the countenance of the Lord in the diverse things you are trusting God for, in the name of Jesus. Can you go ahead and declare, "The light of the Lord shines upon me"? Maruzada alikuba asaleruza balata. In the name of Jesus, we receive the light of the countenance of the Lord into our situations. Mention that situation by name and say, "In the name of Jesus, the light from the countenance of the Lord, Igapalo, shines into this situation, shines into so and so situation, shines into so and so area of my life." Wherever you need the help of God's countenance, go ahead and make that declaration, that the light of the countenance of the Lord, it shines into Kumbara Turuzi Viata, it shines. He said, "And the look unto him, and they were lightened, and their faces were no longer ashamed." Is there anything causing you shame currently? It's time for the light of the countenance of the Lord. Resudia kumba kunde rusa vidwoke doa retunu gudunagete to lighten your face. Reguduma lagedoja reperedavina tozi gidia tono monagado redeja. Repetons of Rande Kutura Gadeja Runda Balapa Repaget Escopa Ezuteru Rebedosa Ragadosigapa Erogodobaragada Ragadosaba Eredogobaradomalaba Rabalagadabadaba Raparagadosa Balabadabadaba. Erozaba, Eredo, Eredogaba, Alato Jaradoga, Rabandos de Varana, Ego Borogo Dogado, Rabababababababa, Rabababababado. It says, gaze upon him, join your life with his, and joy will come, your faces will glisten. Listening with glory, Jerusalem, you will never wear that shame face again. This is the Passion Translation of verse 5. It says, gaze upon him, join your life with his, and joy will come. Your faces will glisten with glory. You will never wear that shame face again. I declare into your life, you will never wear that shame face again. In the name of Jesus, that shame face is taken away from you. In the name of Jesus, that mask is taken away from you. That mask of shame is lifted from your face. In the name of Jesus, you will never wear that shame face again. By virtue of the countenance of God, by virtue of the light of his countenance that is shining into your life right now, there is the lifting up of every shame from your life. In the name of Jesus, there is the lifting up of every shame in your life right now in the name of Jesus. Those things, la cure zunema al durato balata alla cupa arusivieta eroscopa erodoco dobalogadoba reperegodo aligo paradozapa e sharonda balaba rabadun zagada reperedo balada balaba arresotogadaba rabadagudo Eredoza balabalaba Rabababababababada Rabababababada Ragadadadadada 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 Jegederodabalaba. That shame is gone. That shame is gone. That shame is gone. Retozaba Eredobagada Redadadada Jegadona balaba. By the light of God's countenance, by the light of God's countenance, ah, Jesus, amoni jinigi dize beredura balatia komana manamia limara dobala gadeja radu managadija redura baladiva radia komana male gadada. Is someone praying? Is someone looking in the face of God? Is the light of the Lord's countenance shining over you? Ayaso zividie kombretize velagia zubaratia no menegatia. Revelitos ividigities of a la bea gadeja, redegadis of a la taigus of manamatea, iminicus ividica matuns ividie comalatea, igiduruz ivies or raduvilie comarati dadati, redies ivirunde veletia, shivaradulavate, esizivirus of a la te comanamata, ulumbrudigia tonomad, niatos of a la tea, and cumiates of manapalacadea. Some of us are mounting up with wings, and we are leaving that dungeon. We are leaving that place where we have been filled with shame. We are mounting up with wings as the eagles, and we are lifting up. Hey, Jesus, we are lifting up into the another realm. When the eagle mounts up with wings, he plunges into another dimension. Haya kuziata resudia koparatala residu bala. You are lifting up with wings. You are mounting up with wings. That is what I am seeing right now. You are mounting up with wings as the eagles, and you are taking off from the ground. You are taking off from that place where situations have kept you. You are rising. You are rising into realms of glory. He says, it is from glory to glory. It is from glory to glory. He says, we all with open faces beholding us in a glass. The glory of the Lord. I say we are changed into the same image from one level of glory to another level. In the name of Jesus, your life will go from glory to glory. In the name of Jesus, you lift up with wings. Handi koprate, retoza valate, reperuza valatian jigdigiti, rabogata. Hende ruza vana malaneka. Amana mande sharanda ram randa balata Jesus abaratega uruza baratia gopa ere dopa ero dogado ale perroza barada balagada rabada bada balada bada bada ba rabada bada 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 ba rabada bada 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 ba rabada bada 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 ba ale gabaram deranda balada rada bada ba rabada bada 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 Esco balabalaba, Ejabalaba, Ingomarata, Radadadadada, Rabalabadaba, in the name of Jesus. We have prayed. Amen. We'll continue in the lines of that prayer. We'll continue in the lines of that prayer. Psalm chapter 3 from verse 1. It says, Lord, how are there increase that trouble me? Psalm chapter 3 from verse 1. It says, Lord, how are there increase that trouble me? And many are there that rise up against me. Many there be which say of my soul, there is no help for him in God. Oh, many people are looking at you and they are saying whether verbally or by their disposition, by their attitude, they are saying there is no help for you in God. But verse 3 says, but thou, O Lord, are a shield for me, my glory, and the lifter up of mine head. It says, but thou, O Lord, the psalmist was certain about this. He was making the declaration. He was certain about the God whom he has professed. He was certain about the one he has come to love. He was certain about the one he has come to take as his God. Are you certain of your God tonight? Are you certain of your God? Are you certain of your God? Of what the Lord can do in your life? He says, but thou, O Lord, a shield for me. Akupala, you are my glory. You are the lifter up of mine head. Can you just turn that verse into a prayer? Aluka parada into kunda and begin to declare that the Lord God Almighty, the Most High God, the one to see it, the one that sits upon the throne, that laughs at the feeble plans of the kings, the one that is high and lifted up, and to see it, he is the same one that is your shield, he is the same one that is your glory, he is the same one that lifts up your head. Begin to make that declaration in confidence. Oh, look at that, that your glory is come. Hey, your glory is come. Your glory is come. Glory can manifest in diverse forms. It can come as favor with God, as favor with men. It can come as the mercy of God. Alumbre tells you, these are the things that bet for the glory. They are the things that bet the glory. So when you are praying, Lord, let your glory overshadow me. Alikoba, you are positioning yourself. You are positioning yourself for a beauty. You are positioning yourself for a heaviness. Resunimiento goda, reparagatosa, redonda paradada, regatosa palaba. Glory cannot come into your life, and then your head is bowed down in shame. You see, said, you are my glory.
the lifter up of mine head. Glory cannot come to you, and your head is still bowed down in shame. No way. A song will say, how can I bow before God and then bow before another man? No way. How can I kneel before God and then kneel before man? No way. A man that has sustained that strength with God has sustained that strength with man. A man that has sustained that strength with God has entered the realm of glory. A man that has sustained strength in God, there is a strength for the natural that comes from the presence of the Most High. Agapa resonamado raparagatoza mana. Akozia are Zuzi Farata Managadaba Reparagadi Zinimana Manamanama La Barada Barada Balaba Esharadaba Rebadagadabadabadabadaba Rebadabadabadabadabadabadabadaba Regadagadabadabadabadaba Jeredogado El Rosa Baram de Renda Badaba Rebadabadabadabadaba Ajimarandogoba Le Rosi Balabalaba. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen. As we begin to wrap up, I want you to say, thou, oh God, that you are a shield for me. I want you to pray and declare in this week that as long as this week is concerned, that the Lord will be your shield. In the name of Jesus, no plan of the enemy will be made manifest in your life. Go ahead and make that declaration. There is no evil that will befall you in the name of Jesus, because the Lord is your shield. In the name of Jesus, no evil, no plan of darkness, no orchestrations of darkness, in the name of Jesus, is permitted into my life in this week. Is permitted into your life in this week. Go ahead and take charge of this week. Go ahead and take charge of this week. In the name of Jesus, go ahead and take charge of this week. Oh, go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. He says, when the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord will raise up a suitable standard against him. Arasambara. Jege kumba rando zivarato velega zenomana ma suviato mana kubaya kubaratona mana ruzivarando ba la grito jarando balaba le ruza varando palaba gombroto vratia. Go ahead and build the wall round about yourself, round about your family. Go ahead and build the wall in the name of Jesus. No evil shall befall you in the name of Jesus. No evil shall befall you. He says, but thou, O Lord, are a shield for me. Can you go ahead and declare that the Lord is your shield? In another psalm, in Gotom Breteya, the psalmist will say, he is our shield on the right hand. La baruse varantosa palaba reparagatosa valanabadesh oranto logada reprodogoprena. Whatsoever are the orchestrations of darkness for you in this week, for your family in this week, for your child in this week, for your husband in this week, for your wife in this week, for your parents in this week, for your siblings in this week, go ahead and say that you are standing as a priest and you are saying, no way. You are saying that Yeshua surrounds you and your family like a shield in the name of Jesus. He says, just like Jerusalem is surrounded by the mountains offer a level of protection for the city of Jerusalem. That is how the city of your life is surrounded by God. Even though the mountains will fail Jerusalem, but the Lord cannot fail you. Oh, Jerusalem, so you have a surer stand. You have a surer promise. You have a surer confidence. Jerusalem may be looking up to mountains surrounding her. Oh, but you are looking up to God, who is your everlasting mountain. Ah, no roskipa. Oh, lo combretija rande copre no rabalaba. Marosi fratia no savalabagadesh.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. We'll be ending on this note, telling the Lord that you are available. You are available. Here I am. My life is in your hands. Use me as you desire. Make a commitment unto the Lord that you are available for use. You are available for his use. Just go ahead. Go ahead. The next 4 minutes or two will be over. But just go ahead and make a commitment with this song. With this song. Make a commitment with this song. Ask him to take your heart. Kai Shana Mato Rosifala Kamaratos. Ezima, you are Hayikanasya. You are offering your heart, your life as a living sacrifice. Just make that commitment to God. That you are giving yourself away unto God. Your will, your desire, your life. For use in this season. You are letting go of the things that have prevented you from following after God. From being used of God. You are entering that realm of total abandonment to God. Sharuzifala kaino sabanamash. Thank you, Father. 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 In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen. Lord, we want to thank you for helping us. Lord, still take a hold of us. That we may continue in this fellowship with you. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen. Thank you for joining us. We give the Lord the highest praise for how he has been helping us over the time. Hallelujah. Good day. This is Obunaya Aboke. If you are watching on YouTube, kindly take out a second, click on the subscribe button right below this video. You know, subscribe to my channel so that you can receive more content as they come. I believe, I perceive that what God wants to do through this channel is massive. Through this channel, lives will be transformed. So go ahead, if you are listening via audio, you can head over to YouTube, youtube.com, and search for Obunaya Aboke and subscribe to my channel. You'll be blessed in your subscription. I am telling you, God is said to do something massive. Masa so pretete gete. Ambele Rusia, ayakailo predi andanana.